Aaron is our newest morning meteorologist and also tallest member of our morning team.
And admittedly, we had a little trouble adjusting to his height.
Oh, come on.
A cloudy start to the day across West Michigan. We're going to see temperatures gradually falling through the next 7 days, and that's going
to be... Luckily, we found a way to make it work.
15 degrees across the area and low 70s in some locations later today.